sales tax receipts for sales tax filers within its jurisdiction. Recently, Senate Bill 371 was passed. Prior to 371, that information was not available to cities. Now it is available, but it requires a resolution from governing body, in this case the City Council, to request that information be provided. The information must be requested for a specific time period, which this resolution requested for the prior fiscal year, and it must be provided to a designated person and cannot be shared out. Okay. I'll be happy to take any questions.
Any questions on that? This is a good bit. This is a good move. So. All right. I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Mayor, I make a motion to approve this resolution as presented.
Second. We have a motion and a second. Any further discussion? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Same sign. Motion carries. Okay.